Please introduce yourselves.
I'm Lexi.
I'm Christopher.
And how old are you guys?
We're both 10.
Okay. And so how did you two meet?
Well, there's a website.
Really?
A website, and if you're both in the same category, then you're a match. So obviously we were a match.
Aww. So,
little puppy.
Christopher, is she the boss in this relationship?
Well, she thinks she is.
Okay, so how long have you been dancing together?
Almost 2 years.
Okay, and what song are you going to dance to today?
Dear Future Husband, because he's my future husband.
Really?
That looks a bit...
He's like, I'm not sure about that.
He's doing this. How do you feel about that, Christopher?
Not very happy.
You're not very happy? Why not? What's wrong with Lexi?
She's just annoying.
I know the feeling.
Okay. Well, I think things have got off to a great start. Let's see if you can work out some of these tensions through the medium of dance. The stage is yours, guys. Good luck.
They're very funny.
That's brilliant.
Hello. Welcome.
Thank you.
Actually reminds me of a Little Britain sketch that I did. Please, could I have your names?
I'm Paddy.
Yeah, I'm Nico.
And what is the nature of your relationship?
It's a professional one.
And might we ask you your age?
I will be 80 this July.
Do you think you can win the show?
Oh, it would be very nice, but just as long as people enjoy what we're doing and we give people pleasure, that's the main thing.
OK, well, best of luck.
Careful, she's hitting!
Through the live shows.
Oh my God, I'm so proud of you. I just thought that was incredible. Well done.
Thank you.
Absolutely incredible.
Wow.
Well, look, I apologise for what I did, because I did obviously buzz a little early. This is before all the crazy things happened, you know? It was all kind of like slow and normal, and then it all went ballistic. It was extraordinary.
You're an amazing example to older people, because you've shown that however old you are, you can still be spectacular and beautiful and do something amazing.
She can. All people can. If you want, you can.
How did you get into dancing?
I had been a dancer from the age of 2 and a half, like lots of little girls, and I gave it up to get married. I had 4 children.
Then when did you pick up dancing again?
I went to live in Spain with my husband, and unfortunately, after 18 months, he died. And for something to do, I went to Nico's Dance Academy to learn something totally different, and this is the result.
My grandmother is 93 years old, and I just kept thinking of her when you were being thrown around that. That man, and I think she would have wanted me to press my buzzer for you as well. So me and my nan are going to be right behind you, and I hope you win Britain's Got Talent. The fact that you did it for all those years and then had your lovely children, then lost your husband, you gave up so much.
Well, when I started to do this, I spoke with the family and I said, what do you think? And they said, well, you gave everything up to have us look after Dad, and he would be proud.
Yes, he would.
Paddy, you are my hero. Like, you are unbelievable. I pray to God that I am like you when I'm your age. I don't want to sound patronising, but we have to just say it as it is. That is something I've never seen before. I'm so pleased Amanda has pressed her button. Nico!
And do you know what? We don't have to vote. And if you have a minute, I don't think
so. Hi, guys.
Hello.
What's the name of your group?
Kings and Queens.
I know you, don't I?
Yes.
It's Kai.
Year before, you were a semi-finalist.
Finalist.
Finalist.
Okay, what are some of the relationships within the group?
We're married.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah. Actually, we're all like couples and some are getting closer together.
Being in a relationship together and dancing together has its moments, like any relationship.
But unfortunately, I can't get away from it.
I can't get away from it. So
we can't get away from it.
We do everything together.
Running up to the show, we've been doing all-nighters. Everybody's sleeping at my house.
Yeah, Nils' house is like a hotel. A yes would be absolutely amazing.
We're one big family now, so we really, really want to do well in this competition. It means a lot to us to stick together.
I wish you guys the best of luck.
Thank you. Thank
you. Go for it.
Thank you.
my goodness. Amanda, what did you think?
Oh, I think we have a lot of this type of dancing on the show and it always feels dated. And I think you've just shown us a glimpse into the future. It's absolutely stunning. Well done.
Simon.
We've had some great dance groups on this show over the years. I think it was incredible. Incredible.
David.
Yes, and it was a really inventive routine, you know, and it moved so fast. And the other great thing is, this is a group of people and all of you are stars. All of you had clients to shone through, and I like you with the headbands the best. You're my favourite.
To make, you know, ballroom, Latin dance, or whatever anyone wants to call it, contemporary like that, and with real attitude and punch, is really, really clever. You created your own show, and if you're not in the finals, I'll eat my arm. Right, I have to take a vote. I'm going to kick this one off with a big fat yes. David?
I'm going to give it an even bigger, even fatter yes.
Amanda? It's a yes from me. Simon?
Yeah, guess what? 4 big fat yeses.
So, can I just ask, where are you from? Are you all from the same area?
Lake Tyler, Dublin.
And I take it from your dress that you're a dance group?
Yeah.
I'm like thinking ballroom, yes. So ballroom dancing? Amazing.
So which one is your girlfriend? I mean, your dance partner.
Hands up who likes Michelle Massage.
Oh my God! Michelle Massage.
Massage. I love dancing. It's fun and you get to meet, like, new people.
It's magicians. Oh, fab. What type of dancing do you see? Ballroom. Oh, are you putting me to shame?
We're excited, but a little bit nervous.
And together we are...
Do you know, I love ballroom dancing and I was lucky enough to be able to learn some of it and it's the best feeling in the world when you get it just right. How does it feel when you dance?
It feels so good, it's so fun, you get to show off.
Well, you look amazing.
Thank you.
We're expecting big things. Knock our socks off.
Thank you.
They're going to be great.
Oh, yeah.
I've got a good feeling. I've got a good feeling.
Fantastic. Your footwork was brilliant. When you were jiving or you were kicking and flicking and all of that, it was just superb. You enjoyed it, didn't you? You could see that came across and everybody here loved it. The time and dedication, look at how young you kids are. You can tell how much time you've put into it because your passion is there. You are all fantastic, but this boy back here behind you, raise your arm over there. Why are you not my son? I know that you have a mom, but I want to be your other mom, okay? You are all fantastic. Honestly, I'm in awe of you.
So young, so exciting, so slick. Amazing.
Thank you.
Oh, my God, when I was your age, I stuck a crayon up my nose. That's all I could do. I swear to God, I did. I've never seen this talent is amazing. You've worked so hard. You can see that.
Do you know what? Can I just say, I was very, very tempted to press the golden buzzer. Denise. I love you too. You were so amazing.
En la maleta hay alguien, Dani.
Hay alguien, sí.
Vamos allá.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Me llamo Anmi.
¿Cuántos años tienes?
Tengo 9 años.
¿Y por qué te presentas a Got Talent?
Pues porque me gusta la música y también me gusta bailar en un escenario tan bonito y grande como este.
¡Hombre!
¡Ale!
¡Hombre!
Pues si está todo listo, yo quiero que empieces ya. ¡Adelante!
¿Cuánto rato lleva la niña esa metida en la maleta?
Ah. ¡En clave!
Yeah.
¿Cómo te llamas tú?
Me llamo Luciana.
¿Qué sois, amigas?
Sí.
Sí. ¿Hace cuánto bailáis juntas?
Sí.
¿Qué digo? ¿Hace mucho tiempo bailáis juntas?
Sí.
¿Cuánto?
Sí.
Sí.
A ver, la cuestión es que tienes que formular bien la pregunta.
Sí.
Si dices, hace mucho tiempo que bailáis juntas, dices sí. ¿Cuánto tiempo hace que bailáis juntas? Ya verás, date cuenta. ¿Cuánto tiempo hace que bailáis juntas?
Un año y medio.
¿Ves?
Tú bailas como si fuera un chico, pero ese pelo no es el tuyo, ¿a que no?
No, ¿queréis verlo?
¡Sí! ¡Ay, que lleva un moño!
Pensé que lo llevaba recogido.
¡Ay, ay, ay! ¡Me encanta la peluca!
Pero no te preocupes, que yo te lo arreglo enseguida, este peinado, ese maravilloso. Ya verás, quitamos un buen aquí. Ya verás.
Tírame el pelo. Tírame la peluca. ¡Ay, qué gracia! ¡Ah, qué maravilla! A mí me habéis gustado mucho. Y yo te voy a pedir que para el próximo baile vayas con esta melena tan guapa, porque eres guapísima, y no la esconda en un pelo así corto de chico.
Gracias.
Y os doy un sí.
El baile ha sido muy bonito, por lo tanto, os doy un sí.
Creo que el baile ha sido muy bonito, pero creo que lo podéis hacer mejor y me gustaría veros otro año aquí en el escenario de Got Talent. Para mí es un no.
Estoy bastante de acuerdo con mi compañera Edurne, ha sido muy bonito, pero hay cosas que hay que mejorar, hay que pulir, ¿vale? No pasa nada, seguiremos haciendo ediciones de Got Talent, ¿no? Venga, os lleváis el sí de Risto.
¡Gracias!
¡Bien! Oye, ¿qué teníais esto? ¿Esto qué es?
Es para ellos.
¿Es para ellos?
Sí, y para ti una.
Ah, bueno, pues dáselo, ¿no?
¿Qué?
¡Ay, cuidado!
¡Ayuda con la escalera! ¡Ay, sí!
Muchas gracias.
Ay, muchas gracias.
Ay, me encanta.
Qué chulo.
Qué guay.
Dame un besito. Muchas gracias.
Ay, qué gracioso. Me encanta.
Atención, tenéis que saber utilizarlo, porque esto va así.
¡Ah! ¡Oh! ¡Me encanta! ¡Por favor, Risto! ¡Por favor! ¡Me encanta!
No podíais habernos hecho mejor regalo. O sea, no hay dinero para pagar esta imagen. ¡Gracias! ¡Vámonos!
¡Qué gracioso!
Hola, muy buenas noches.
Hola, buenas noches.
¿Quiénes sois?
Somos Alba y Luis.
¿Cuál es vuestro sueño, Alba y Luis?
Nuestro sueño es, el día de mañana, ser reconocidos como uno de los mejores bailarines del mundo. Nos conocimos hace 2 años en una discoteca de salsa de Valencia. Me sacó a bailar, bailamos y yo no sabía quién era, porque no llevaba muy poco en ese mundo, pero la gente lo conocía mucho.
Actualmente somos campeones del mundo de bachata y subcampeones de salsa.
vida, tío. Este tío está muy fuerte.
Hay que estar fuerte, ¿eh? Hasta la última papilla.
A mí me ha gustado mucho. Yo me gustan mucho los bailes de salón. Como ya he dicho en alguna que otra ocasión, he tenido la suerte de disfrutarlo, de saber lo complicado que son y lo difícil que es plantearte pues eso, un baile con acrobacias, no perder el ritmo, no perder la sonrisa, no perder la fuerza. Y yo creo que esta noche lo he visto todo con vosotros. Yo estoy encantada.
Me ha parecido, al principio, excesiva demostración de acrobacias y de dificultades. Yo creo que lo que habéis querido hacer es, tenemos 2 minutos, vamos a echar toda la carne en el asador para que vean lo que somos capaces de hacer, pero aquí habéis pecado para mí, al principio, un poquito por exceso.
Jorge, luego te quejas del que el número empieza flojo.
Ya.
Luego hay que dar la cuenta.
Si es que la cuestión es quejarse.
Como decían los griegos, en el término medio está la virtud. Por lo demás, felicidades y por mí es un sí.
Muchas gracias.
¿Estás de acuerdo?
Sí, estoy de acuerdo, estoy de acuerdo. Tengo que decir sí, tengo que aprender a valorar esto, ya que me guste.
Tienes que aprender sí, y que vestirte aprender. Como ella.
Para mí es un sí, por supuesto.
Para mí también.
Que vámonos de fiesta. Gracias.